Yagami. I'm almost back in the city. Any idea where Kuroiwa is?
Not yet. We're having trouble getting in touch with him. Oh, and I'm not sure if this is related, but there's been a shooting in Theater Square.
What?
I wonder if Kuroiwa is involved somehow.
Yagami.
Stop! Come on! He's over here!
These guys don't seem like regular thugs.
Guess these are ministry boys, huh?
If they get in your way, don't hesitate to make them pay for it. Now don't stop till you get to Theater Square!
I've been waiting for this. You deaf? He said stop!
Coming on us. I meant at us.
Dude, that's gross.
Anarchy.
Come on, that ain't what I meant.
Keep your head in the game, Kaito-san. Now let's go.
Yeah.
up. How much you want to bet this is Kuroi was doing?
Yeah, he did this. Killed them before they could kill him.
Then, where'd the bastard run off to?
Hey.
Sir, you can't just...
Let's all just play nice, okay?
Tell me, where did Kuroiwa go?
That bastard. He's on his way to the ADDC.
What?
Probably gonna kill Shono. Revenge for getting targeted. He's gonna destroy AD9. And ruin every last person who supported it.
So all the assholes are gonna take each other out, huh? Not bad.
No. If Shono dies, it's done. The whole case will end up going cold. And then we'll never be able to clear Okubo's name.
Huh?
So let's go. Hey, Mafuyu. Can you send some officers to the ADDC? Shono's in danger. Get him somewhere safe.
Man, this shit's a pain in the ass.
Yeah. And keep an eye out for Kuroiwa. He's getting desperate.
That asshole already here?
What's going on? Where's Kuroiwa?
Please, stop!
It's okay, I'm a lawyer. Is Dr. Shono out of danger?
We're not really sure of the situation ourselves.
Didn't somebody tell you what's going on here?
We've got orders coming in from all sides. I don't even know who's in charge here!
Kuroiwa!
You're Yagami, aren't you?
Out of my way.
Not so fast. We need to check your possessions. Lift your arms up, now!
And why's that, officer?
To protect Dr. Shono from thugs like you! Now do it!
Kuroiwa's the one going for Shono! You can't let him get away with this!
Why won't you listen to us? Kuroiwa's the one you want! He's got a gun!
We're done here!
Kaito-san, Kuroi was heading for the research wake. We can't let him reach Shono's lab. Now let's go!
All right. If you say so!
Corner him! Looks like we're all getting arrested today, huh?
Yagami-san, I'll see you in court!
Come on, Doc. We'll deal with him later.
All right. Looks like there's only one way out of this, guys.
Let's go!
Ah!
Leave this to us. You go.
Just get a move on already. Sugiuratu.
Talk. Give that son of a bitch what for.
So you want to fight, huh? I don't have time for this bullshit!
Stay down.
That bastard. There's nothing he won't do.
Damn it! The door's not opening. It's locked.
Locked? When I was here with Emmy-chan.
That's the research wing, where they develop all our new drugs. You can't get in without a gold key card, though.
We need a gold key card. Let's find one.
Security system activated. 3 minutes to full lockdown.
What the? Suspicious. Hey.
We're looking for a gold one, right?
Thank you.
Sorry, buddy. I need to borrow this for a bit. I found one. We can get through the gate.
Look! On the skyway! The bastard's murdering them!
We gotta put an end to this.
Kuroiwa!
You okay, man?
We're gonna need another way in. What about the underground parking lot? The same way we got in before.
Good idea, Yagami-san. That'll get us into the hospital. We can get to the research wing from there. Especially now that we have the key card.
That might work.
Then we've gotta try. We can't let Kuroiwa get away with this.
Damn right.